American Academy of Yoga and Meditation is organizing a virtual international conference to celebrate the International Day of Yoga in June 2021. The yoga conference will bring together experts and practitioners to share their knowledge on yoga and its benefits for health and well-being. Yoga is an invaluable gift of ancient Indian traditions. The word yoga is derived from the Sanskrit root yuj, meaning to join or to unite. It symbolizes the union of body and mind, thought and action, and harmony between man and nature. The celebration of the International Day of Yoga on 21st June every year across the world and its inclusion as World Intangible Cultural Heritage by the UNESCO underlines the global significance of yoga and benefits for entire humanity. The current global COVID-19 pandemic has highlighted the need for a holistic approach to health and wellness. The practice of yoga helps in boosting the respiratory and immune system, dealing with lifestyle-related diseases, stress, and for leading a healthy and balanced life. The International Day of Yoga is celebrated with zeal and enthusiasm across the United States. This year also, we have multiple events planned by various community, social organizations, and yoga institutes, including talks by experts on yoga, demonstrations of various yoga techniques, which include warm-up practices, asanas, breathing practices, and meditation, which can be done at home and integrated into daily life. I wish the American Academy of Yoga and Meditation all success for this virtual international conference on yoga and for all their future endeavors.